to the crack.
Kids here, and we're back with another episode. Today, it's gonna be all about the slime.
Yeah, slime time!
Just like the one you saw a few seconds ago, we're gonna teach you how to make your own rainbow slime. Here's everything you'll need. You're gonna need Elmer's school glue. Highly recommend using the clear glue. Some liquid starch. A bowl to mix everything in. And some food coloring. Okay, so if you got all the ingredients, just follow along with me. And if I'm going too fast, just know you can always rewind.
Good luck!
Fill with water. You need half a cup of liquid starch. At this part, don't be afraid to get your hands dirty. You need to really mix it all up. And just like that, we made our red slime. Here's the orange slime. Here's the yellow slime. Here's the green slime. Here's the blue slime. And here's the purple slime. Now let's make the slime rainbow.
Yes! Stretch it!
Hopefully, you guys were able to make the rainbow slime just like this.
Or even better.
But more importantly, we hope you had fun. Well, this was a lot of fun for us. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to watch more. See you soon. Hey everyone, Awesomer Kids here, and there is nothing better than playing with slime toilets. So in today's episode, we are gonna give you just that.
Slime and toilets!
Enjoy! This is our red slime.
Someone clogged the toilet.
Here's the yellow slime.
Slime overload!
We got some green slime.
Clean up on aisle 10. I repeat, clean up on aisle 10.
Here's here is the blue slime. Oh, you thought it was just gonna end there? Nope! There's something hiding inside each toilet. Oh my gosh! This is a Series 4 Special Edition Shopkins! We got the Petkins Big Topping! Woo woo! Quick! We see some feet! The surprise toy is drowning inside the slime toilet!
Help!
Whew! We saved Minion Kevin just in time! And he's all cleaned up too!
Are you sure? He smells.
What's hiding inside this green slime? Oh, it's Mike Wazowski from Monsters University. Hey, Mike, how about you show us what you're learning at Monsters U and give us a great big scare? No? Nope. Okay.
Some monster he is.
And finally, let's see what's hiding inside this blue slime. I caught a glimpse! Aww, it's a Disney Tsum Tsum, and it's Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. Give this video a thumbs up if you like that movie. Well, this was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to watch more. See you soon.